गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर. नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज द एसिड बेसिस एंड सॉल्ट. लेसन 5, एसिड्स बेसिस एंड सॉल्ट. एसिड्स बेसिस एंड सॉल्ट्स. So first one is the introduction. Introduction. There are a large number of edible. There are a large number of edible substances which we use in our daily life, and let us try to find the taste of few substances given in table. Card. It is so in taste. Card. It is sour in taste. Grapes. Sour and sweet. Sour and sweet. Lemon juice, sour. Orange juice, sour and sweet. Sugar solution, sweet. Common salt solution, salty in taste. Amla, sour in taste. Unripe mangoes, sour in taste. Baking soda solution, bitter in taste. Soap solution, bitter in taste. Tamarind, that is called the imli in Hindi. It is sour in taste. Vinegar, this one is also sour in taste. And plain soda water, that one is also sour in taste. Now caution, the taste of a substance should be found by touching a drop of it to the tip of the tongue. Afterwards, the mouth should be rinsed with water, and do not taste all the mentioned above. Some of them it can be poisonous. You can taste some food materials or some things by touching, by taste with tongue, but some what is given in the book, that always ask your elders and teachers before you taste an unknown substance. When you are going to taste an unknown substance, first you have to ask to anyone, then you can taste it. Acids and bases. What is the acids and bases? The substances such as curd, grapes, lemon juice, orange juice, tamarind, etc. have sour taste. Just like curd, grapes, lemon juice, orange juice, tamarind, etc. have sour taste, while the sour substances found in nature or prepared artificially are called the acids, and the chemical nature of acids is called the acidic nature. It is acidic nature. The term acid is derived from the Latin word that is the acidus. And acidus means sour. Acidus means sour. It is derived from the word acidus, and its meaning is sour. And a large number of fruits and some vegetables have sour taste, and hence are called the acidic substances. And they are called the acidic substances. And the sour taste of lemon is due to citric acid. Sour taste of lemon due to the citric acids, and sour taste of grapes and tamarind is due to the tartaric acid, and that of vinegar is due to the acetic acid, and vinegar is due to the acetic acid. The formic acid is present in the sting of brown ants, and the sharp pain caused by the sting of brown ants, nettles, and B is due to the formic acid. Vitamin C present in the citrus fruit is the ascorbic acid. The acids which are found in plants, and animals are commonly called natural acids or organic acids. And the table given below gives the nature of naturally occurring acids and their sources. Oranges and lemon, which acid represent? That is the citric acid. Grapes, tamarind, gooseberries, that is the tartaric acid. Tomatoes, oxalic acid. Sour milk, due to the lactic acid. Vinegar, acetic acid. Apples, malic acids. Proteins, that is the amino acids. And in addition to natural or organic acids, there are acids which can be prepared from living things by chemical means, and such acids are called the mineral acids. And this type of acids are called the mineral acids. Definition of mineral acids, that is the an acid which is prepared from the minerals of the earth is called the mineral acid. What is the mineral acid? Acid which is prepared from the minerals of the earth is called the mineral acids. Examples of mineral acids. Examples of mineral acids: sulfuric acid, H2SO4, sulfuric acid, H2SO4, H2SO4, sulfuric acid H2SO4, nitric acid HNO3, nitric acid HNO3, hydrochloric acid HCl, chloric acid HCl, phosphoric acid H3PO4, phosphoric acid H3PO4, phosphoric acids. So this is the examples of mineral acids. Sulfuric acid H2SO4, nitric acid HNO3, hydrochloric acid HCl, phosphoric acid H3PO4. You know that mineral acids are highly corrosive in nature. They can cause severe burns on the skin, and they should never be handled with bare hand or the tested. The fats or oils which are consumed contain complex compounds called the fatty acids, and all kinds of proteins, animal proteins or plant proteins, are made by amino acids, and it is the amino acids which help in growth, development and repair of our body cells. And the nucleus of any living cell contains deoxyribonucleic acid or DNA, and the DNA has specific genetic information and controls every feature of the living body, such as look, color of eyes, etc. We can't taste all substances to find whether they are acidic or basic in nature. It is because some substances may be corrosive to skin or it can be poisonous. So we cannot touch all the substances with bare hands. Now the question arises here, if we cannot taste a substance, how do we find its nature? If we cannot taste the substance, then how we will find the nature, its nature? A special type of substance are used to find whether a given substance is acidic or basic in nature. Let us perform the following activity. Activity 1. Turmeric, that is called the haldi in Hindi, is commonly used as a spices. You know that haldi is used as a spices, and it is yellow in color and stains a white cloth yellow, and it gives a stain that is yellow color. And if the yellow stain is rubbed with soap solution, the color of the stain changes to brownish red. And why does this happen? The soap solution always contains a small amount of chemical that is called the sodium hydroxide, and it is the sodium hydroxide which changes the color of the turmeric stain from yellow to brownish red. And now if we rub a freshly cut lemon on the brownish red stain, it again changes to yellow color. And the lemon contains another substance that is called the citric acid, which neutralizes the effect of the sodium hydroxide, which neutralizes the effects of sodium hydroxides. And now coming back to the taste of the substances like baking soda, soap solution have a bitter taste, and substances do not have sour taste. They are not acids. If you feel soap solution or baking soda solution between your fingers, you will find them slippery. And the substances which have a bitter taste is called and feel sleepy, they are called the bases, and the nature of such substances is said to be basic. Sodium hydroxide, NaOH, found in soap. Potassium hydroxide, KOH, that is a liquid soap. Calcium hydroxide, COH, whole twice, lime water. Magnesium hydroxide, MgOH, whole twice, milk of magnesia. Ammonium hydroxide, NH4OH, Vinto, cleaner solution. Thus, the turmeric stain regains its original color. From this discussion, we can say that there are certain substances which changes their color on coming in contact with other substances. Such substances are called the indicators. Such type of substances are called the indicator. So till here, you will take revision.